Hello, it's your brother Cat here, and today we're doing another episode of the Chelsea Career Mode. So today we are on episode 3, I think? Yeah, no, 2, but yeah, the third recording, or 4. And today we're playing our 4th game on here. And yeah, so let's start it straight away and do what we can. So that's the lineup I've chosen. You might have seen it, might have not. That was such a horrific shot. Oh, he got in. And hopefully we win that match. So let's see what we can do. Diego Costa. Albert Garcia Alonso, but he can't. So I picked a pretty awesome lineup. It will do something, but now it will be probably a post. And what a horrific miss. I was so lucky not conceding there. And now PK starting a little bit of solo attack. A turbo automatic. Now William. Oh, what is he doing? William, you're incredible, man. I just made it. It's such a good shot. Now over to William again. He's my man, William. He shoots a save. Why does he always fall? And straight away another attack. Diego Costa. Now it's Diego Costa time, but it's cleaned away. Will they keep it? Yes, they will. Now, Tabano, I think he's a new player. Supertron, stop him. Yes, Pedro. No, Pedro. Just stop him. Cook. Oh, such a great ball. Oh, what a tackle on it. Matic, a true ball over to. What? Why have I true ball? Okay, however. Is the attack still going on? Aspilicueta, what the hell are you doing in the camp position? Oh, okay, no. It was outside, but. Could have gave it but didn't, which is good because I now may continue my attack. Once I've got the ball or something. But William! What have you done, mate? Ouch. It's a little bit of a bad tackle, so. Yeah. Nah, Gale. Stop him. Matic. Ah, it's offside, isn't it? Now we're 3 minutes in the video. Yeah. Sorry I can't still cut, but I can cut only on my telephone, but I want to upload some on my channel. Okay. I'll start a career mode on another channel as well. Evil and Philip Adventures or Kyle Walker. And then I'll cut. You can watch it. And yeah, I'll first make an opening video just to say who. It will be of 3 people for now. And yeah. Oh, that career mode is gonna continue if you comment down below. Won't continue if you say so in the comments down below, if you comment. And yeah, hopefully you have a little channel, you can comment for it, and if it's cool, I will watch your videos. Well, that was a cool, I like that the AI is artificial intelligence, is the computer also for the little ones is doing so longer shots now. In FIFA 15 they were from, yeah, they were doing them as well, but in FIFA 13 yesterday I played because I wanted to see what was it, and I just saw how the AI shot only in the box, like from here they shoot, and yeah, and I hate that. But now I came back to FIFA 16 and saw that the AI is now okay. Also, FIFA 17 is nearly gone out, and I'll surely take it and record on it. And that'll be really disappointing if it again doesn't have training for Xbox 360, or if it's not even if I'm not even able to buy it on it. Xbox 316, and now an open chance. What a save by the keeper. And it was my mistake as well, because I shot it straight at him. Now Gomez loses possession. But we'll go over to Hazard. No center in, maybe? No. I'll cross it, sorry. Now maybe William. Oh, no. Ayew is here? Making a player career mode. And Ayew is in Aston Villa. Maybe they bought him. Azpilicueta, do something, come that wing. Nothing. Main slide tackle, that's what I'm here for. Diego Costa, through ball over to William, it stopped. That was actually quite good reflex from the defender. Oh. Middle fielder. I don't care. From their middle fielder. That he's managed to stop the pass so fast. But their keeper is totally keeping them right now. Without the keeper, it would have been 3-4 now. Oh, that was an awful pass, but that was just here. Okay, I'm going. Nothing done. A panic clearance by the keeper. Oh, Diego Costa, are you here for? That's what I think you are. Yes, you are for now. Other. Oh, what a save! I thought that would be in! Okay, however. Cesc. PK. Kyle Walker. Kyle Walker with a center in. Diego Costa! Nothing done by him. Ayew is, ST. Why is he in defense? I don't understand. Because Gomez is here, but he saw face, yeah, I've understood from this. But I do the ball with Hazard. A true ball over to Matic. A true ball over to Diego Costa! Don't know the... And another save by the keeper. He is probably the man of the match. I want to see who is the man of the match, because if it's not the other keeper, I'm gonna be a little bit surprised. Now let's make a little bit of. Let's change the formation to that. Let's walk away with Remy. Oh, with Atsu actually, and Remy is gonna come in the place of other, and Lamele is coming on from the place of Matic. I think that's a good swap. Wing diving, absolutely not a normal wing. I got it for a year. My shots for a normal defender for a day. It worked again. It's 8 minutes in and it bugged again, but okay, it will be okay soon. It's something with the game, like... Okay, just again, not the box. Oh yeah, they're moving up. Yeah, it's okay. It should be starting. Yeah. Passing is 100% for William, that's incredible. So I've done well in passing him, he's well, done well in passing, yeah. Pedro, make it, Pedro. Put the ball over to Diego Costa. Above 30. Ah, it's a corner kick! Yeah, the keeper would have probably catched it, so I'm glad. It's a corner. Three shots. Oh no, it's a goal kick. Okay. Let me shot it instead of crossing it in, but okay. Maybe it's for good. I'm not sure. Let's just take the ball off this. That's fine. Oh no, Atsu. Take the ball off. Still no problem. a yay minute. If this court melt, I'll be really mad. And I'll straight away sell court war. And sign someone else, maybe Fabian or something like that. A cheaper one. Court war, I'm killing you. I'm gonna kill court war. That's why I'll lose the game. Because of the court. Because of court war. But Fabianski is against saving it. And that's the end of the game. If Fabianski isn't the man of the match, I'll be pretty disappointed. And I'm straight away selling court war. Who is the man of the match? Fabianski is the man of the match because he's safe. Not sure how much. 5 saves. But that's a lot. Like, yeah. And now I love the game because of course we're not.
Now selling him.
Straight away selling him. And bringing in someone else. He always go to off next one. Yeah, sorry, but where's go to is now 4 transfer. No, I'm bringing in the beast or Fabianski. Maybe I'll try with Fabianski. But I'm going to try and bring in Monaco. That may sound huge, and yeah. But I'm totally trying to sign him. Because I'm doing a swap with Corpoise and being tender. And Courtois should be enough for Manuel Neuer to cover my team. Hopefully I bring him in to that match. Okay, black man is going down for real. It's a tough offer for Bayern, I think. Because it's cool voice, see? It's good, really good. Unacceptable. Because even though we are interested in the player, wow. They really want to bag me. No way, I'm putting cold boys in that match. Okay. It hates cold boys. You'll do even better. We'll win versus Manchester. But that will be for that episode. And I wish you luck and hope you like that video. Bye!